Okay, once again, welcome to my wood shop build. Today I finish the walls and give the ceiling a slight makeover. To make the linseed paint a bit more fluid, I mix it with more linseed oil and turpentine. The ratio I use here is 3 parts paint, 3 parts linseed oil, and 1 part turpentine. This type of paint is not meant to be rolled on. You should really use a brush and work it into the wood thoroughly. But as an experiment, I think it went pretty well.